If I speak for the dead, I must leave this animal off my body. I must write the same poem over and over for an empty page, the final flag of their surrender. If I speak for them, I must walk on the edge of my side. I must leave the blind man who runs to the looms without touching the furniture. Yes, I live. I can cross the streets just in what is it. I can dance in my sleep and laugh in front of the mirror, even sleep with a prayer, Lord. I will praise your madness in a language not mine. Speak of music that wakes us, music in which we move. For whatever I say is a kind of petition, and the darkest days must have place.